Yo. I will find you, my friend. Somewhere out there.
Where's the Gooch?
Super Mother Russia!
What the fuck are you doing here?
Oh shit!
Did you get to know each other later?
Why heck?
These comic pieces of shit gave me some stereotypical American Indiana Jones type of shit. What the fuck's going on here?
What happened in there? You okay?
Listen, man. I don't fucking know what happened, alright? Just calm down for a second. We need to get the fuck out of here, alright? The commies, they probably heard that shit for miles. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Alright?
After you.
Let's go. Fucking blew that piece of shit. Dylan.
How the fuck
did you get back to 1984?
I apologize in advance, comrade. See, I took the plunger and came back here. There's powerful weapon. The Gooch, see.
You know about the Gooch?
Yeah, I know about the Gooch. Who doesn't know about the Gooch?
I've been tracking it, alright? Fucking, I heard that there's Nazis or some shit. And you know, I need to fucking stop them, alright? We can't let them get the Gooch. You know what the Gooch can do? It's beyond anything I've ever fucking seen in my travels through time, multiverse, whatever the fuck you want to say, alright?
I've heard stories of the Gooch, yes. Not good stories. Very
fucking
bad
terrifying
stories. I heard of America, who rise from Nazi ranks. He come back here to, in search of the Gooch.
That must be the alternate.
I'd imagine.
Alright. Well, the Nazis have been after this shit, and the commies, right?
Yes. I have seen lots of commies, but not many Nazis. I do not know where they are holed up.
Alright, that's not good for us, but we could figure that shit out, alright?
You are time detective, yes?
Yeah.
Then you should be doing this.
Listen, man. Alright, thanks for your help. I really appreciate what you did there. I really do. But honestly, I can handle all this shit myself, alright? I don't fucking need you, alright? This is mine and mine alone to do. Simple as that.
Sounds like little bitch if you ask me, but...
Nah, come on. I can handle a few fucking Nazis, alright? If David could fucking take down a bunch of Klansmen from a different fucking dimension, I could take out a couple Nazis and commies, alright?
Yes, you are cool!
Who the fuck are you? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, oh, shit! Oh, 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 oh,
you fuck with wrong man!
Fuck you, Dylan. I had that handled.
Yeah, you surely look like you did. If you can't take out Mega Kami, how the hell do you expect to take out Mega Nazi?
This a Mega Nazi?
Yes, he's him times five.
Oh, fuck. Alright, you know what? Just for this time, alright? Maybe I'll use your help.
Good.
Alright, let's go.
I need some action.
Let's go, we gotta find that map.
Lead the way.
Somewhere around here. You look over there. I look over in someone's backyard in West Berlin. This is where the map to the fucking Gooch is.
Where do you think it is? East Berlin?
You got a point there. Alright. I think
okay.
I see it!
Oh shit, you're right, but do I have to go down there? It smells like shit.
Nah, I think I got it.
Hurrah!
This is it!
Bring it up!
Thanks. What the fuck? The Gooch is in Argentina?
I guess.
Why the fuck? Why Argentina?
I think Hitler fled there, didn't he?
Oh, Oh, I don't fucking know. I thought you... whatever. All right. Hey Dylan, wait a second. I got facial hair and my hair's long now. I mean, how long were we on that plane for?
I know, man. It feels like forever, dude. I really don't know. I'm just glad to be back outside again.
Yeah, same here. But, what was that stuff you were saying earlier about Hitler and Argentina?
Oh, yes, the Gooch. Let me inform you, see. Argentina, the country, is actually no country at all, see. He's actually Devil's HQ on Earth. Hitler knew that and he came here after the war. Instead of killing himself like you think he did. He built a bunker, he built an army, he built a lot of stuff in search for this Gooch. But he never actually ended up finding it.
That makes a lot of sense. In all my years as a time detective, I've never run into an Argentinian. But that's because they don't exist. Because the devil set this up as a front for his operation. I think we're close, man. I can sense it. We're gonna find this.
Gooch senses?
Apparently. I mean, I feel it in my gut, don't you?
Little bit.
Yeah, see? Or maybe we're just hungry.
I haven't eaten in a while.
Well,
who cares? Let's keep going, yeah. Hey, Dylan, I think the Gooch is over there.
Quickly, let's go before the Nazis get through.
All right.
Not quick enough, buddies.
That voice.
Oh, shit.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Air Commandant. I seem to have startled you. I am very sorry about that. I know that you are Keviño, and you are hunting your little alternates. I know that you have managed to kill very many of them. And you have also managed to lead me straight to the Gooch.
Not on purpose, but what the hell is it that you want?
The Gooch.
Well, sorry, pal, but we're not gonna give you the Gooch.
Well, I don't have to remind you that I did off one of your alternates that was in my clan here. So I have done you a favor already. Now, we can either let you go and you can show us the Gooch, or we can end you right here and right now. That's the offer.
Tempting, isn't it?
I mean, Dylan, this guy did us a favor, right? I mean, he took out an alternate for us. I say we just let him get the Gooch. Let someone at the time please handle him afterwards, all right?
Kevin, are you fucking kidding me? He's a goddamn Nazi. We can't work with him.
Yeah, and I mean, we'll let someone at the time please handle him. Who gives a fuck?
Keviño, he's a goddamn Nazi. He plans to use the Gooch to sort the Fourth and Final Reich. You are a good man, Keviño. You do not want that blood on your goddamn hands. Come on now, think rationally here.
You're right, Dylan. All right, let's kick the son of a bitch in the ass.
I know what decision you have made. Lead me to the Gooch immediately.
Oh, goddammit.
You should have spoke a little quieter.
Hold up right here. What take
now?
Their weapons away.
Hold on, please.
Do what they say, Dylan.
Just take it.
Do what they say, Dylan.
I love you. Give me that.
All right, come on.
Okay.
The Gooch is this way.
Okay.
Well, he fucking gets...
What the flying fuck is going on here?
Well, look what we have here.
Welcome to the lair of the Gooch. Do you think you're worthy of handling the Gooch?
Maybe.
Well, only the most pure of heart can handle the Gooch.
What happens if you're not pure of heart?
May never walk again.
Well, shit. Who's going first, boys?
I'll decide. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Because I'm Russian, isn't it? Absolutely.
It's kind of racist, man.
Bastard.
All right. Here is the Gooch, Mr. Slav. Wait. Here you go, Mr. Slav.
Yes, thank you. Do you remember me by Keviño?
Okay.
After that night in Stalingrad, I'm not so sure how this is going to work out. Well,
you guys might want to stand back. We don't know what the fuck's gonna happen.
Not too far now.
No, over for us. Put it over shoulder.
I put it on however the hell I want.
It will not reach.
Yeah, it's gonna be too big.
Hold on.
Oh, he got it on.
Is it supposed to hurt, or?
Yeah, he kind of just sits there.
I'm pure of heart, motherfuckers! Suck my fat cock! I'm going to kill all of you now!
It's cute and all, but give me the good shit.
You can suck my fat balls, German asshole.
You are not giving the Gooch over?
Look like I am?
Okay, boys. Looks like we're going to have to do this Dunkirk style.
I kick your ass! That is love!
Stand back! Oh, damn it!
Well, I fucking thought!
No, you fucking don't!
Keviño, it's okay.
Dylan,
it's okay. Come on.
Oh, thanks.
Welcome to Gooch. Give me the Gooch roses, guys.
I don't give a shit. Fuck you, proud bastard.
Dude, the fuck? You just call me a proud. Hold on.
Dylan, give him the Gooch.
Are you trading, bastard?
Give him the Gooch. Trust me on this, all right?
Dude, we're not in the breach. It's not the question.
Put our guns down.
I'm not. I'm sorry.
What you done for me?
Here you go, you crowd bastard.
How'd you put this on?
You gotta put it like
it's
around.
Like the other way.
You gotta
put it's it like around. The,
you gotta
see the
twist
flat
it.
Part?
You
oh, I see.
Twist it at the end. Yeah. There you go.
Baba Booey.
Well, that was something.
Oh, I'm out of here.
Sucked.
See you later.
Don't you gotta guard the temple or something?
Gooch is gone. I'm out of here.
Okay.
Well, we have the Gooch.
What should we do with it?
I don't know.
Up to you. Well, I think we gotta destroy, man. This is too powerful for anyone to have.
I think about all the lives we could save, all the people we could help.
Could we risk letting it fall into the wrong hands?
Good point. Your call, Keviño.
Oh, I know. We could maybe put it in Hiroshima, you know, before a school classroom gets blown up. How's that sound, huh?
Whatever floats your boat, Keviño. It's kind of fucked up, you think about it. But...
Yeah, it sounds good to me. Thanks again for helping me out back there, you know.
Yeah.
I've been through a lot since the last time you've seen me.
Oh, trust me, I've heard stories.
I think there's another alternate after we blow this up. Wanna help me track him down?
Sure, I got nothing else to do.
Alright, let's fucking do this.
Lead the way, Keviño.
There's nothing you can do about this. This freakazoid has been idly standing by, ruining the entire space-time continuum, and the only thing you can give him is less than a warning? You won't even give him a pittance of your time? Listen, Winston. You guys are useless. I'm handling this on my own. I'm gonna get that man, and I swear to God, if he ain't behind bars by the time I say Willoughby Johnson, I have no right to be the attorney.